has a horrible camera. This machine gun. Alright, so I wanted to touch base on some basic concepts with information control and information tracing in a live environment. It's kind of like a game of telephone where you set the data and count how many times it has made reference to since that data has been placed. Now, the type of data you use is generally based upon the user. Think of it like an interface. You click a drop in the well. Only, in this case, this is information warfare. So disinformation and genuine information, depending on the tools. And you want to always stay close to the truth. Otherwise, a web of lies is easy to burn when it tends to all set off at once. Unfortunately, for those who would like to use this tool for their own gain, it doesn't last long. That's your forewarning. So, the more sensitive the information you present, the more volatile you can put an estimated time from when you introduced it into the social weave to when it's made reference to. And then, of course, how many times it gets referenced. It's like getting little pings. Here's the set of phrases I'm looking for. And if those show up, this is a very volatile skill on its own. That's why I say, if you can't maintain the truth, you gotta be a straight-up sociopath. And good luck with that. So, I think that's about it. Not too much for a 2-minute video. Nice to touch base again. I've already been working on couple of other little projects on the side. I think that's about it. I mean, if anyone ever had any questions or comments, maybe I could expand on some ideas and concepts. Never forget to read the about.